Good afternoon, RHS. I'm Nolan.
And I'm Keegan. And this is your Daily Dose for Thursday, May 25th, 2023.
Cue the intro. This is how we do it. There are 10 more school days this year. Finish strong and get those assignments in. If you need help, the Homework Den is open on Monday, Tuesday, Thursday, and Friday after school in the LMC from 3 to 4. There are teachers there from every core subject to provide extra help if needed.
Anyone interested in running or rerunning for a student council representative position for your class? Those applications were emailed to you at the start of the week and are due today by noon. Hey, Nolan, what are you looking forward to next year?
Garrett went around to see what has got you all excited for the next school year.
Hey, RHS. The school year is coming to a close, and the summer is going to start up again. But what's to stop us from being excited for next year? Let's go find out.
To graduate.
To play soccer again.
Next school year, I'm most excited for my intermediate machines.
The football season.
All my classes and all the clubs I'm going to do.
Probably A-push and being captain of the Quiz Bowl team.
Football season.
Can I bomb this one? Leaving.
Meeting the new freshmen and hopefully having a lot of astronomy classes.
Probably football season and going to all the games and stuff. I really like that.
Robotics. Machine shop. That's it.
Getting out of school.
Being a senior.
Probably football season. That's going to be pretty fun. I'll probably get back into wrestling too.
Me personally, I have big plans my senior year and I'm looking forward to them. I'll see you next year, RHS.
Attention all freshmen who enrolled in Advanced English 10 for next year. If you're going to take this class next year, you must attend a brief meeting after school on Thursday, June 1st, immediately after school in the LMC mezzanine, where you will receive important information from Ms. Lomas.
If you are ill and cannot attend this meeting, you can come see Ms. Lomas after school on Friday, June 2nd, in her room, A222, located on the second floor by the elevator. She will not provide this information before either of these days. Not receiving this information before you leave for the summer will set you up to be slightly behind schedule when you return for the next school year.
Sideline cheer tryouts are coming up. The clinic will be held on June 1st and 2nd from 5:30 to 7:30 p.m. Tryouts will take place on Monday, June 5th at 4:30. Good luck to anyone trying out.
Don't forget, if you have any library books checked in, get those turned into LMC as soon as possible. Also, remember to turn in all textbooks once you are done with them for the year.
All lockers must be cleaned out by the end of the school year. Anything remaining in those lockers will be discarded, so make sure you take care of that before you leave for the summer.
Hey, Keegan, what show are you currently watching that you love?
I don't watch TV. Yeah. James went around to see what shows you have been keeping up with.
Good morning, RHS. Today, we went around the school and asked students what was their most recently watched TV show or movie. What's the most recent show you've watched?
Better Call Saul for the fifth time.
What's the most recent show you've watched?
The Last of Us.
What's the most recent show you've watched?
The Last of Us.
Euphoria.
The last show I watched was Obi-Wan Kenobi.
What's the most recent show you've watched?
Dance Moms.
What's the most recent show you watched?
What?
What's the most recent show you watched?
Oh, God. Last show, I watched The Last of Us.
What was the most recent show you've watched?
I don't. Until summer when I've got time. I really don't.
It was a movie, The Pursuit of Happiness.
Wow, a lot of you sure do have the same TV show taste. I guess I have to watch it. Anyway, back to you, anchors.
That is all for today, RHS. Have a great day.